entry there, and Brodziak able to send it all the way back down. Ooh, up the stick of Allen, but nobody down there. He just hands it off for Kevin Shattenkirk. Now for Tarasenko, who drops it back. Stastny got it back to the line, but it's knocked away. Here comes Parisi, hustling over Shattenkirk. Got a piece of him. Parisi scores! Short-handed goal!
Jake Allen has looked nervous, and that really proves it. Terrific job by Matt Cook and Minnesota staying up at their blue line. Then away goes Parisi, but there is no way that this goal should go in. Look at the depth he is at. Jake Allen just completely mishandled that. Earlier on, he made one good save on Matt Dumba, but he's had struggled a little bit with easy pucks coming towards him. And that one, he gives up room on the short side, and that is a huge goal shorthanded to start this game for Minnesota.
The first shorthanded goal of the series for Minnesota. The Blues' Alexander Steen scored one in game one as Allen knocks this puck down. Bollmeister has it, still over a minute remaining in the Fontaine penalty. Second of the series for Parisi in his 28th career playoff goal. And this entire sellout crowd at XL Energy Center still on their feet as the puck is sent all the way back down the ice. Petrangelo across the line, broken up by Koivu, and he sends it back down.
Positioning inside the blue line, outstanding again. Turning back that rush, St. Louis can't get set up.
Petrangelo, half a minute remaining on the St. Louis power play. Tarasenko sends it along for the captain, David Backes. He goes back along the end boards. Brodin was there. Laterra trying to tie him up. Brodin gets it free out to the line. It's held in by the Blues. Petrangelo straight away for a one-timer here. And a left-hand save by Dubnyk. And the puck is cleared by Mikhail Granlund.
Devan Dubnyk is a big man, 6'6". He has terrific legs, very quick. That was an outstanding save because he could see it all the way.
Alexander Steen pushes it ahead. Fontaine out of the box, and the play is offside. Well, the Blues managed one shot on the power play, but more importantly, they gave up the shorthanded tally to that man, Zach Parisi.
Well, Devan Dubnyk with his first really big save of the game. The St. Louis uses the high man in the offensive zone a lot, and some pretty good screen there in front. That was Laterra in front, but Dubnyk finds a way. Prior to that, here's another look at the Parisi goal. He's almost at the end red line.
Wow.
And Jake Allen had just pulled off the near side post.
Now Keith Jones talked about it in the pregame show. So many coaches have gone to the backup goaltender, using two goaltenders in their series. The two teams that clinched last night both used two goaltenders in the game. And as this came outside the line and was brought back in offside. Watch every Stanley Cup playoff game live.